Kejar was established in 1989. Its headquarters is located in Taipei, Malaysia. Spitzer operates through three segments, which are manufacturing, trading, and others. The vision of Spitzer is to be recognized and respected as the premier and best bottled water producer. Besides that, Spitzer's mission is customer satisfaction is our main goal, and the company is committed to manufacture the highest quality bottled water for health consumptions of general population.
Issue of Spitzer in three consecutive years. In 2018, Spitzer was spent 65 million ringgit to expand warehouse facilities. In 2017, Spitzer faces a negative issue, which double whammy, which is rising cost of doing business and slow down consumer sentiment. And in 2015, Spitzer also expect an anticipated growing market demand.
On SWOT analysis for Spitzer. String of Spitzer is able to produce a wide product range with a consistent product quality. Besides, Spitzer has a good financial stability and also environmental and facility wise. Furthermore, strong brand recognition of Spitzer can help in enhance competitive advantage. For witnesses, Spitzer invests too much capital on machine for the production. The rising of production cost due to the increase of plastic cost. Moreover, Spitzer use same machine in certain production line like Spitzer pork and mineral water. Spitzer also face a shortage of skilled workers. Spitzer has a lot of products but it has a poor advertising on social media. So, Spitzer can grab the opportunity of growth and profitability in the market. Spitzer can provide online order and delivery service. In addition, Spitzer can also expand to global market due to the increased demand of bottled water and healthy beverage products. Lastly, rise in production cost can be a trick to Spitzer. Spitzer also face the threat from substitute products and competitors from rival brands. Start from year 2018, the implementation of SSD also affects the price of raw materials. Furthermore, there has a slow demand due to seasons.
Now we are going to suggest town strategy to Spitzer. For SOR strategy, we suggest Spitzer to expand their business to other countries such as Asia Pacific and ASEAN countries. Spitzer also can try to expand their market by producing healthy products like organic drinks. For ST strategy, Spitzer can promote go eco-friendly and health value so that the product can be complicated in the market. In addition, Spitzer encourages their customer and distributor to buy in higher volume of product to get cheaper price. This can help to increase the sales of product and to compete with the competitor in the market.
What is a recommendation is marketing strategy. Marketing strategy is used to ensure the continuous market growth demand. Spitzer can expand its market globally such as to China and United States. Besides that, Spitzer can promote the new product by using the various type of media such as TV, radio and social media to let the people well know the Spitzer is upcoming the new product. Besides that, Spitzer can promote the go eco-friendly and health value products so that they can compete with others in the market due to the increased health consciousness among the people. Other than marketing strategy, Spitzer also can implement the product development strategy by using the new warehouse facility that estimate can complete in the year 2019. By using the product development strategy, Spitzer can introducing the new product by using the new packaging. In conclude, the increase of the sales by using the strategy can solve the problem that faced by the Spitzer.